No, it's R3. Remember R3, everybody. Because I'll forget. Zoom in. Zoom out. Good, got that sussed. Walking. Yes, we can walk. And we can run. Climbing with sus climbing, okay. It's going well. Oh, trip mine, here we go. One there, zippity zippy zip zip zip. One there. So our Germans here. Nazi Germans. Sir, a rock.
Ich weiß es nicht. Nicht wesentliche Kommunikationen sind verboten.
Ich bin einer von Rocken.
Nachrichten, oder? Keine Nachrichten, das ist alles. Was war das? Ich will nicht daran denken.
Go on, schnell, schnell. Raus, raus. Oh, going prone. We are crawling in the dirt. I find a lot of good guys have to crawl in the dirt, whereas bad guys don't. Which is always nice. Hello. Silence pistol can take out enemies without alerting them. That's good. Let's get that out. Ooh, a well rod. Permanent silencer on it. It's a single action pistol, I think. So every time you fire, you have to replace the cock again. Never mind, anyway. Use a landmine to booby trap the body. Yes. R2. Okay, cool. Done that. Run, man. Oh dear. Oh. Meanwhile, somewhere in the Berlin. Driving around in my stuff car, baby. This is what we say. You look so pretty. Be here, sir. Get the door for your Klaus. Imminent death this way, sir. Thank you. Danke, sorry.
Von Heisenberg was punctual and made no effort to hide his ugly face.
I do hope I don't get shot today, Klaus.
Neither did his Russian contact.
His general is a dickhead friend of his, Klaus. Ah, General, nice to see you.
I had a clear shot. Klaus? The slightest pressure on the trigger, and it was good night, Major General. Just a question of choosing my moment. The square was well sheltered, so there was no window.
If he shoots a German, the Russian runs away.
I had to aim one notch above
the target. I'm pretty sure if he shoots a Russian,
to compensate for
the German
drop.
Takes cover, and you can shoot him as
I
well.
I controlled my breathing to steady my aim.
We'll find out.
And then...
If I get it wrong, I'm going to start again, but...
Shoot.
Really? I don't want to shoot. What was that? Through the throat. Ah, oh, well. L1 to emerge. Oh, yeah, I just got scared. Zoom in. Right through the heart. Could I be any colder? Oh. Getting too clever now. Oh. chest, I think. Oh, through the neck. Got a thing for the neck, haven't we? Hello? Where are we? Oh, there. Ow. That was horrible. What a brilliant game. Oh, there's one left. Where are you? There's the one left. Hello. Anybody? Anybody? Oh, there he is. Oh, mate, with his Luger. I think he's in with a chance.
Well, that's gonna clear the sinuses, mate.
Is that everybody? Escape from the Germans. Yeah, let's do that. Escaping from the Germans. That's all him. Got any goodies? Whoa now! That's a Panzer. Anybody? Anybody? Whoa! Where's he? The fuck is he? Well, that's as accurate as fuck all. Right up the bum. Well, I'm getting out of here. Could loot the bodies, but I'm not going to. Oh, cheeky. Sorry if my coughing's annoying, but I'm don't know why I do it, see? Again, I'm a ruthless mofo. Yes. As you all know, Germans are weak in the ass.
Von Eisenberg was dead. I was committed now.
So were all his mates.
Both the Russians and Germans would know I was in play. Four to go.
The tutorial level done. What do we get? 80% accuracy. 4 covert kills. 6 scoped headshots. 1 enemy tanked. Times and things. And yeah, 5 explosive kills. Cool. Not bad. Well, that'll do for now. I'm going to come back and play with the other missions later. See you guys soon. Hope you liked it. Thank you. Bye-bye.